Hi, welcome to the show.
I'm a crazy man. I'm a nut job. I'm a freak ball. You know, I break through all boundaries. If I see a boundary, I eat a boundary and wash it down with a cup of hot steaming rolls. Huh?
When I'm waking up, pull the coffee in my cup and place the pills within my mouth. Let the coffee pepper up, die. Reckon you might see I'm never truly living. I'm awfully cold, so is my skin giving out? And if you're driven, you're driving a nice whip. So I'll trade in my will for a pointed ice tip. You shove it on my back. The place for all the quacks is where I can't relax. But people pay the tax, and I'm like Brenda. She's a little tall, who opens up her legs with her back against the wall. I always reckon that my eyes were too small, but I'm quite complacent with seeing nothing at all. Yeah. And the rug is confused until she can't remember if she's rusty or skews. Or loses composure. Let's abuse the god. And I can guarantee human nature gets odd. Even odder when you count the chicken shit. Can't find her in a corner, I can spot her in the kitchen. But the mornings begun, yeah. Young bastards, braces in a chain, giving head to the masses. Quite strange, they fill her up and then trash her. Dump her, thrust her, pump her, pace her faster. And I ain't the one that'll clash her. Pastor fills her needs and then feeds. Mary pops a cherry, then bleeds. Her pops are scary, I believe. And you can bet I'll never explain the reason that his daughter is holding a second brain in the stomach. Ready for plummet.